Hello everyone, my name is Marky the Meso, and today we are playing another episode of Benny and the Ink Machine. So I was finally able to, I had to play through the whole thing again, so that was kind of annoying because I had to play through like the same few levels over and over again, because I would save here and it would be very laggy, so I would quit and rejoin. Well, it spawns you in here, but it re-races your last objective you got, which you needed that objective for these two doors to be unlocked, and they weren't unlocked, so I was stuck in there. So we had to do that a few times. But it's all good now. No longer lagging, so that's good. So all of this is from now on new. Okay, so I need pipes. So I need to find blobs somewhere in there with those guys to then put them there to make machine parts to place in here. So I need one long, one curve, and a triple. Okay. Here we go, guys. No crouch, is there? There's no crouch, just one. So I think that's the so-called old friend that invited me. I'm gonna be pretty silent so I can hear where these guys are.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
And okay, so apparently either that one's just like blind or they don't see me very far. There he is. So if they all go that way, I'll be fine. But if one comes this way, I'll be screwed. Okay, so this is one hiding spot. Okay, and I don't think they go through different areas. So that's where two of them are. Since when did you come in here? So you don't know I'm in here. Okay, so there's that one. So they're all pretty much here. Oh, I see, because that. So the other two go that way, and that one goes that way. Oh, he's stuck. Interesting. Wait, what? Okay. What is this? He's stuck or something like that. I know though if I walk in front of him. That's why I don't know where the other ones are. Yeah, so I don't. Hopefully, I don't need in that room because if I do, it's gonna be a lot harder. I feel like I would have to eventually find a weapon somewhere in here and then kill them to get their goo. Or they're just gooing. Yeah, let's go there for that. So I think the other one should be. Oh, okay, it only takes two hits now. Alright. Well, that kind of made me jump a little bit. It's just, like, the sound when you see him. And because I went around a corner, he was right in my face. Alright. Well, hopefully... Aw, oh, man, please don't tell me that. Please don't tell me that Maiden Mun stuck. Kind of bull crap. I can hear him. Here's a hiding spot. You don't know I'm here. That one didn't scare me as much, but dang it. Okay, so that one's right there. So I believe it goes that one, then the other one, which is the one that killed me last time. And then the one that was stuck. Or is this? Aha, I see. So if he does come in that door, my options are to either one A, hide right in this right corner, or run. I think I'll try the hiding option. There, there. Where's the other two? I can hear one. Okay, well, wait here, because... Dang it. I can't figure out... I've only seen that one, but I've heard the other ones, and now there's one right here. And I really hope that one that was stuck is still stuck. Because, hell yeah, I hope a lot. Until I... If I need to open that door, then that'll be an issue, but... I don't think I do. So this might be the one that's stuck. There's one right in there. That's what I for sure saw. So they do check the doors. That works for me. Okay, so we only have that one. This one. Makes this a lot easier. I like peeked out again and I saw his head coming towards me. I was like, "Oh shit, here we go again." No, no, no. We're good. Oh, this is each of the items that we put in the thing to make the... to turn on the... machine. honestly don't know if this is bullets. Just don't come in here. And I'll be all fine. Now I'm starting to show you this crazy side. Am I missing something? Because I ain't finding nothing. I need some sort of weapon to kill those characters. Because there's three that I need. And I know that there is definitely not enough in two rooms. Unless there's two of them in one room. There's gotta be something I have to do. I've never really seen it. I've seen this, like, part. Like, I've seen the maze thing in somebody else's video. But I've never seen how they actually go through it. I don't know how. Well, I'll look through there again. Maybe I missed some stuff. But, I might have to open the door to the... So, oh, actually, there's only one door. Here's the thing. There's only one door that... that one of those creatures is stuck by. The other one's just walking in place in the middle of the room. So, I don't know. I know there's nothing. It's a little too close for comfort. Yeah, there's a way that I can kill these things. I don't know how. Yeah. Yeah, it has to be that I need the ink from in their bodies. It's like all ink art, basically. And I don't know where I can find a weapon to kill them. Oh, wait! I jumped over him. How embarrassing is that? Yeah. Can I just outrun him? Let's see. Let's keep him on my. Keep him following me. And lead him around to see if there's a way I can kill him. Like, let's see if he goes into this thing. Oh, he gets de-aggroed. Oh yeah, you don't like the ink, do you? Interesting. Got a piece of pipe or something somewhere. I'm just not seeing it. Okay, so it's gotta be definitely within this area. So I'm gonna try something. This one is lit. I'm gonna do this one that's stuck on the door. I wonder if I'm supposed to sneak up behind and grab it or something. Nope, but that's just unbroken. Apparently clicking on him unbreaks him. I need to do, and I don't know what it is. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm going to pause this, and I will restart it once I figure out what I need to do. Because I'm clueless on what I'm supposed to do. sense. I'm trying to think first, because it does not make sense. I've checked through here pretty well, but I'll pause it and we'll see if I can figure it out. All right, everyone, welcome back. I figured it out. See, I knew that. Okay, so as soon as I lose this, sucks. I'm gonna have to come all the way back. So one of them is still a glitch, as you can tell. This other one's following me. Sadly, I did not need to unglitch him, and it actually just made it a little more challenging for me. So I guess that's fine, but I now know where I would need to go, or at least collect one. I think it might, like, respawn. But, as far as I know, so right by that office, there's a little fountain that's on that has ink flowing and has one of those collectible ink bulbs that I can get, so I have to do that. So it's like this, but it actually has ink flowing. Really, dude? Really, you're gonna play me like that? Wow. I was trying to follow you and you turn around like that. I think it was because he must have hit it. Okay, so the other one's probably already passed by now. We'll see where this guy goes. So the other one was right here, also, so it's passed. I'm gonna wait for them to pass by because I know they're somewhere close. They're both going the same way. One is ahead of the other. And hey, if they jump into me, I can just jump over them apparently. Should be able, yep, there goes the first one. I just saw his little head stick away. Right there. That one's over here too. Hi. Hi. I should be able to hide with that, right? Okay, so yeah, I think we just need to do that 3 times. Not too hard. If you guys would stop being big pile of dicks. Okay, so I need one of these for sure. Look at that. Okay, apparently also Bendy's here. Or at least evil Bendy is. That makes this a lot trickier. I think I'll just run with the little guys chasing me at this point. Okay, so the more I run... So I'm gonna hide because running this much... This is what leads Bendy to me, so. I'd much rather deal with these little pieces of shit. Oh, you're gonna swipe at me like, darn it! Stupid. Right behind you, dummy. God, and like, when it does that thing... I didn't even know that Bendy's nearby. Man, this plays a lot faster. Trickier. Is there a hide spot in here? Well, just he's gonna turn around, isn't he? Do the same thing he did last time. Knew it. He only goes that far, apparently. This one goes all the way around, that one goes all the way around. Here's the one. Make sure that this one continues. Okay, guys. Okay, no Bendy. Three piece. Okay, so if that one's made it all the way around, this friend must be needed by his father. Pretty sure these things don't like the Ink Demon either. None of like the creation things like the Ink Demon. It's like the Ink Demon versus everything. Because I thought the camera guy would like each other, but they apparently did not. And that is one of the other latest videos, like I think episode 7. This is either episode 8 or 9. So I'm gonna follow this guy and do the exact same thing as last time, because I've got this guy's pattern. I've got their patterns down. Good thing I don't have to deal with the third. I don't have to deal with the third pattern. It's hard enough with the possibility of Bendy being there. All right, let's make sure he's doing his normal thing. That means that the other one is like right there too, so works out for me. It's still back there. Just gives me time to grab one and hide. So this can be a little bit different simply. Knew you were right there, you little piece of crap. Come on around the corner. Your friend's probably almost back, too. Yeah, because the other one does go, like, sometimes go into other stuff than that other side, so it's definitely smarter to go on the left side, unless that third guy's. It might be different. Okay, only one encounter with Bendy, which I was really scared because I didn't get in the safe zone. I just stood there and I was like, please don't find me.